Pradyut Deb Barman, you know, appreciate the patience, Mr. Barman. I hope you're feeling better. I know you were down with COVID. I'm glad to see you back there. But, you know, from the outside now, you were part of the Congress earlier. From the outside now, how do you view with what's going on? It's the party's 136th Foundation Day. Doesn't the commitment of a congressman be questioned, especially Rahul Gandhi's, if he's not present today? You're in the middle of a political crisis, the farmers' agitation.
The first thing, I think I think this entire debate itself is not a very serious debate. Rahul Gandhi's grandmother is seriously unwell, if I'm what I've heard. And I think his grandmother being so unwell, and she's, I think, over 90, for him to visit his grandmother is a personal issue. I don't think this should be taken precedence over any political event. He's gone there as a grandson. Maybe the timing could have been handled a bit better. Maybe he should have announced it himself rather than it being leaked to the media. The management of it was probably wrong. But I think I lost my father when I was doing a political engagement myself in 2006. And I've always regretted not being with my father in his last moments because I was doing some political rally. So I think that is a very personal thing. Coming back to what Gaurav Bhatia has said, first of all, I think BJP needs to make up their mind. BJP is fighting Trinamool Congress in West Bengal. In Assam, BJP is doing extremely well, from whatever I've heard. So Rahul Gandhi is not a factor. So when 38 ministers turn up and start talking about him, you are actually giving relevance to a leadership who's right now not a factor. So they should make up their mind. I think there are better things, there are better issues which have to be handled. COVID has to be handled. Farmers' issues have to be handled. Mm-hmm. In the Northeast, the Naga peace talks is going nowhere. There are much more important issues which have to be handled. I think bringing down the level of politics where you start attacking a grandson for visiting his grandmother or on both sides. You know, tomorrow Congress will say something.
Pradyut, tell me something. In the next 1 month, there'll be elections to the president's post where the Congress is concerned. Is it time now for somebody who's been in the Congress and seen it to look beyond the Gandhis now, to look beyond the Rahul Gandhi? Because he himself has said that it's time for a non-Gandhi.
No, he's himself said it. I think there should be no debate. I think people need to move ahead. And for heaven's sake, I mean, there is an opposition. Gaurav himself has said that in a democracy, we need a very strong opposition. So the opposition itself needs to know who's going to handle the Congress mantle, because then the opposition leaders can get together and identify and speak to a definite face of the Congress party. So the Congress party also needs to make it very clear who is going to be the next president. And if Rahul Gandhi is not interested, as he wrote in the letter, then time to move ahead and time to appoint someone who even people like us can approach and have a conversation with. Because this limbo does not help anyone. Definitely does not help the entire mood of the country, because there is a space which is emerging, and the largest opposition party needs to get its act together. I was there for 20 years. My mother was there for 40 years. My father was there for 5 decades. Mm-hmm. And it's actually very sad to see. I'm from the Northeast, and I don't see Congress anywhere in sight. And it's extremely sad, because we needed to have a national party which was present on the ground. Look at the West Bengal election. Congress is the fourth biggest party. There was a time when it was a principal opposition. Right. Today, BJP and Mamata are fighting. Mamata used to be a Congress lady herself. So there are a lot of mistakes, and I think the Congress needs to get its act together. When it does, great. If it doesn't, the third vacuum will come out, and there will other leaderships will emerge, and that vacuum will be filled.
All right, okay. Mr. Gupta,